not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb, and I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines.